My name's Yoon Ko. I am an artist living here in Hamburg, Germany. I moved here from America about 12 years ago. My paintings are mostly photorealistic, and what's special about my paintings is I have found a special technique the way I paint. It's with graphite powder mixed with water, and with a paintbrush I just flick the material onto the canvas. So I never literally paint onto the canvas. This is only with this flicking technique. With this, I can control the shading, and from a distance it looks like a photo, but once you get closer you can see the texture of the powder. So I feel this is something new and something different. When I explain my technique to people, everybody knows this technique as a child. They used it as a toothbrush. They would flick it onto the material or the canvas they were working on. This is the only explanation I've heard from other people, but I personally have not heard of anybody else doing it the way I do it.